And just like that, it's Saturday morning at the 2019 NRA annual meetings. This time, it is my distinct pleasure to welcome Tony Simon, 2A, 4E, that's Second Amendment for Everyone. Tony, tell the people what it's about.
Second Amendment for Everyone is a workshop out of New Jersey that welcomes all people regardless of religion, gender, social, economical status. No matter who you are, we welcome you. Gun for Hire Range, that's where we hosted at. And it's to bring people together. Real gun owners, so we can get rid of that negative stereotype that we have. People from every background. And Second Amendment advocacy groups. We bring them all together under one roof to introduce them to each other. We have food, we have prizes, and then regular gun owners and some of our trainers take the new people out after safety brief and introduce them to firearms. And they shoot all night at a very low minimal fee just to pay the range for their time. And food, fun, guns. We also have the paperwork so you can get your firearms ID process started. We tell you how to rally. We tell you how to get together with these groups. And we also have a shooting competition called the Minuteman Challenge to get you to take your gun out the closet, blow the dust off of it, and enter a friendly competition just to become a part of the shooting community. Because when you realize it's something you do, it's something you end up fighting for. And that's what we're trying to make, that connection. That your rights are tied to this firearm and someone's trying to take it away, but you're having fun with it and doing good things and meeting good people.
Well, the diversity aspect of this is the one thing that I find fascinating, but I draw a parallel between some of the things that I do on the show, participating in these different shooting competitions in different disciplines at the club level, the D and C level. And the validation for me within that is people saying at the next event, hey, I'm here because I saw it on your show. You're dipping into a whole culture of people, a whole group of people who otherwise wouldn't even go near a gun range, much less have the understanding of safe, fun competition, the camaraderie, the brotherhood, the fellowship that comes along with being involved in something like that, and I think it's beautiful.
It was the greatest thing watching it grow because you see someone who's never owned a gun, come to our event, come to the next event, and then they call me. What AR should I get? Or how much you're willing to spend? This. I want to come to your competition. Come on down. Now all of a sudden, someone that wasn't a gun owner is a gun owner, and now I'm seeing them at protests. I'm seeing them testifying in front of the Senate in Jersey, and that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to grow that from the ground up, and a lot of work is being done by a lot of like-minded people in Jersey.
I think it's awesome. Tell the people who are listening or watching right now how they can find out more, how they can get involved.
You can find out more at diversityshoot.com if you live in Jersey and want to get involved. Actually, we're spreading to PA and Maryland this year. So go to diversityshoot.com. You can hear our podcast, 2A4E Podcast, on all your podcast apps.
Wherever you find podcasts.
And also, you can buy really cool shirts like this. I don't get paid on these. I do this as a rally shirt. Mm-hmm. So all of us can roll in wearing the same shirt. It has a question on it. Gun.